education. It's the first thing we really learn in life.
Are you guys the cool kids around here or something?
What would make you think that?
Seems like everyone's talking about you.
There are some things you just can't help but talk about.
You kiss me.
And I plan to do it again and again.
Some things we just don't want to hear.
I'm this tough on everyone, not just the women my husband sleeps with.
And some things we say because we can't be silent any longer.
I'm pregnant.
Sleeping with our bosses was a great idea.
It's like I was drowning and you saved me. It's
not too late. Pick me, choose me, love me.
Some things you say because there's no other choice.
Seriously? Seriously?
I need sex now. You know what I mean?
No matter how hard you beg, I am not doing you.
Some things.
You can start thinking about moving in with me.
You keep to yourself.
But I can always be the one that takes the step. Any more steps and I'm walking away.
And not too often.
I'm pregnant, you blind moron.
But every now and then, some things simply speak for themselves.
Grey's Anatomy Season 2, featuring all 27 episodes and hours of bonus features. Own it on DVD.
You realize this constitutes hugging?
Shut up.
From J.J. Abrams, the creator of Lost, bring home the final chapter of the most compelling show on television, Alias, the complete fifth and final season.
What are you telling me?
For starters, my name isn't Michael Bond.
Enemies from Sydney's past have returned.
I won't let anything stand in my way.
And the fight for her life has just begun.
Revenge is ultimately a hollow pursuit, Sydney.
This isn't about revenge. They know who I am, and as long as they're out there, I am not safe.
Bring home the must-own box set.
You're gonna want a seatbelt.
Loaded with every episode.
Hi there.
And filled with hours of bonus features, including the emotional reunion of all your favorite Alias stars. Every question will be answered.
Please help! I need help here!
Every secret will be revealed.
We want to know who you're working for.
And every moment could be Sydney's last. Because when this season ends, it's all over. Golden Globe winner Jennifer Garner.
Is he conscious?
Yeah, I think so.
Then hit him again.
Alias, the complete fifth and final season. Own it on DVD.
The president has had a stroke.
What happens now? Do I take the oath or...
Madam Vice President, we need you to resign.
Commander-in-Chief, the complete first season. The inaugural edition.
Her vice presidency was never intended to be a presidency. It was done as a stunt.
You have a nation full of people. They believe in you.
And a president and a cabinet who don't.
Why do you want to be president?
I believe the people of America deserve to have
a
president.
The answer is that you want the power to control the universe.
That's not me.
Well, that's the problem.
Emmy Award winner Donald Sutherland.
We can save this country. We can save it from her.
And Academy Award winner Gina Davis.
I will not be regretting any of my actions.
In her Golden Globe winning performance.
Will they put your face on money?
Commander-in-Chief, the complete first season.
The only way this has ever worked is when we've walked side by side.
The inaugural edition.
Let's get this done. I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
Own it on DVD.